What's up, kings, queens, and everything in between? It is TJ here bringing you another video. Well, future TJ, because you might see this and I have different hair. So yeah, I filmed this video months ago. There's a lot that's just been going on recently regarding my transition, school. I don't know if I was going to Vampire Diaries reunion. And this whole spring break ordeal, I just got finished filming that video exposing a fake friend in DMs. So right now that is uploading. I will get this video to you guys as soon as possible. This video is probably about shorter than that video is gonna be. So this video will probably be up before that video. It just depends on how I'm feeling. And yeah, this video is basically about how a teacher outed me. The whole thing I went through at school, and yeah, there might be other videos where you might see this hair color or not see this hair color. So yeah, I just want to give you guys a little update. This is gonna, yeah, shit. I was thinking of doing a Q&A. Me and my friends might do a FaceTime Q&A where you ask us questions and we will give you answers to that. Yeah, so let me know what you guys want to do, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out, suckers. Hey guys, what's up? It's TJ giving you back another video. Today it's gonna be a story time. So what I'm gonna be talking about is college. If you don't know, I'm currently in college right now. And yeah, this happened last spring, so before the summer. So usually when I have classes, I tell my teachers that I'm trans, and I send them all emails before like class even starts, school even starts, and stuff like that, so that they know my preferred pronouns, my name, and what I like to be called, and how I like address things. So let's start with my English class. So I emailed my professor probably about a week before classes started, and I told him my situation, and I told him everything. Let's call him Professor Dick. Yeah, Professor Dick. So I emailed Professor Dick and I told him everything I needed to tell him, my pronouns, my new name. I told him that I was FTM transgender and I don't like to be referred to as a girl or any other form, woman, girl, whatever. Like, I don't like she, her pronouns. I told him that in the email. And he said, sure, I'll see you on class on Wednesday, teacher. Because when we did this, they didn't have class on Monday, and I have that class Mondays and Wednesdays. So they said, I'll see you on Wednesday, TJ. And he signed TJ in email. So I was like, okay. First day of school comes around. He's like doing roll, and he says, Miss Jones. I did not raise my hand. I didn't even do anything because I thought he was going to correct himself, and he just kept going. He was like, oh, Miss Jones not here. Miss Jones, why are you raise your hand? He kept saying Miss Jones, and he was like, well, she emailed me, so she should be here. And I'm wasn't going to raise my hand because why would I raise my hand? Like, I emailed you. Like, all my other teachers were perfectly fine. They called me TJ in class. They didn't say anything else. They were like, Mr. Jones, TJ, Tobin Jace, or whatever. They like my teachers call me Tobin Jace or TJ. It's just really how they, depends on what they want to say. I'm not going to sit up there and tell them that they have to call me TJ if they want to call me Tobin Jace. It's still my name. So like a few more weeks go by, he keeps saying Miss Jones, but every day after class, I'm always like, yo, Professor Dick, it's TJ, you keep saying Miss Jones, and you keep saying my birth name. He's like, oh, okay, I get it. I'll correct it next time. Never corrects it. And slowly, it turns into April, where I haven't seen a grade at all for anything that I've done. And, you know, it got to the point where it was just like he wasn't like putting grades in the system. But if you remember my earlier videos, I tell you I want to be a screenwriter or a director, so I like to write. So this is English class, so I'm writing like papers and stuff for him, and I'm doing it freehand because my computer was broken at the time. So every time I'm writing a paper, I would turn it into him in his face and say, here's my work. He's like, okay, TJ, I got your work. Or if he's like, this is like after class when I turn it in, because I spend the whole class writing out these like assignments because I can't bring him home to work on it because I would have to email it to him and I don't have a computer. Well, I didn't have a computer at the time. So April comes around and it's like, okay, where's the grades? And then we're in the computer lab one day and he's like, birth name, are you here? And then he just like looks dead at me, and everyone's like looking around like, who's birth name? And then he's like, aren't you gonna raise your hand? Like, I'm calling your name. And I was like, that's not my name, sir. My name is TJ on the roll. My name is TJ. And he was like, well, that's not what it says on my roll. He's like, I'm gonna call you whatever I wanna call you. And I was like, okay, I'm not gonna argue, you're the teacher, so I don't say anything. And he was like, no matter how hard you try, you'll never be a boy. And that hit me like right here. I'm like, I'm not a boy, I'm a man. That's number one. And number two, I'm a grown ass man. And granted, I said some things I shouldn't have said. I said, basically, my tuition is paying your paycheck. So he's like, I'm getting paid by the college. I was like, yeah, where do you think that money is coming from? Us students paying the college for you guys to teach us. Like, that service fee isn't nothing. The teaching fee that we get when we go on our scholarships is nothing. So what's that? So then he was just all like, well, if you don't like it, you can leave. So I went down to the dean of students and I reported him, and then they made me file like a complaint form. So I did that. I didn't hear anything back from anyone until like May, and they're like, oh, sorry, we kind of just had your thing floating around for a while, we didn't know what to do. And I was like, well, I haven't received a grade in the class. And then because we have this thing called Blackboard, and I looked on there, I was like, I have all zeros. Like, I screenshotted everything saying I had zeros, and I screenshotted, like, before I reported him, because I made sure that I had screenshots of all my, like, assignments that haven't been graded, like, haven't been posted, no grades have been posted before April 30th. So I screenshotted that, and then I screenshotted after April 30th when he put the grades in. I was like, why do I have zeros for everything? And then, like, I go to, like, the, I get an email from the English coordinator, and he's like, oh, we're gonna put you in contact with, like, someone that's below me, because I handle, like, major, major details. I'm like, but this is a major detail. Like, I was misgendered in class. I was called out in class by a teacher. Like, I was like, that's not a major issue. So then I was talking to the lady, and she was just all like, well, can you tell me everything that you wrote for these assignments? So I gave her in great detail what I wrote for all of these assignments. She was like, okay, so you know the assignments you must have written. I was like, yes, I've written these assignments, like, in class. So she talks to him, and basically he tells her that he might have lost my work, or he doesn't know if I handed it to him or not. So then she was like, my best case for you is just to rewrite all these papers. And then if not, just retake the class. I'm like, why do I have to retake the class when I did the work? He lost. He said he might have lost it, but dude lost the work. And she wanted me to retake the class like it was my fault. My fault? So I was like, okay, so I'm going to take it to someone higher. So I talked to the dean of students. And she went through things. She was like, okay, this is not right. Like, what's going on? I was like, exactly. So apparently, I still have to take the English class again, but they withdrew it. So it's kind of like, I'm like, that's not fair. I did the work. Why can I get the credit for the class when I did the work? Like, that whole thing, like, messed up my entire schedule. Like, this semester, I was supposed to be taking media writing. I was supposed to be taking mythology, like, my mythology class that I really wanted to take, even though it's, like, not a part of my major, but I really love mythology, like, the Greek lore and everything like that. I really wanted to take that class, and then I was supposed to take, TV production as well this semester. It's, like, TV production and, intro to film. So, like, my main focus is, like TV, film, and stuff like that. That's like my main core focus. And if I can't take those classes, then what's like going on? Because media writing was like my screenwriting class, and now since I can't take it because a professor wants to, like, he literally failed me for being trans and for like standing up for myself, and I can't believe that actually happened in a school setting. And it made it seem like it was my fault that I was trans, and it was my fault that I wanted to be my own person, and sitting up here and people like condemning me for being someone that I am. That's not even fair. And like, my college hasn't done anything to rectify it except for withdraw the F from my transcript. Like, that doesn't make up for it. That doesn't make up for the time and work that I spent writing all of these stories I did. I came up with so many different stories. And it's like, I used them in English because that's the main class that I was good at. Like, English was like my outlet for writing. And since I couldn't really do that, and it's like, I had the worst professor they could, like who does that? Who calls a trans kid out in the middle of class saying you'll never be a boy or you'll never be a girl, and it's like, I'm gonna call you what I want to call you. Like, you don't do that. So that was my rant for college English. So yes, also I know I was supposed to make a video about Georgia. I'm still trying to get my thoughts together on that one. So it's gonna be a couple of days before I get that one done. But I just wanted to put this video out here because I felt like it needed to be said. And I felt like it needed to be talked about. Like, also, if you had any problems with college professors down below regarding your gender, your preferred pronouns, your preferred name, if you want to comment that down below, we can like talk about it and share experiences and stuff. So anyway, peace out, guys. And guess what? See you later, suckers.